Somebody need a thing.
No, no, no.
So here we go. Please listen. A. Ba. Ta. Tha. As I told you. Ja. Ha. Ha. And here also, ha. Some people or many people make a mistake when pronouncing this letter. You know, it's not kha. You know, in Arabic we have the huruf al-mufakham, you know, the letters that you should make, you know, them to be heavy, you know, direct pronunciation. You understand? So, in Arabic we call this letter, you know, huruf al-mufakham is part of them. So when pronouncing it, you should not say kha. Kha, that's wrong. You should say kha. وَآمَنَهُمْ مِنْ خَوْفٍ. You understand? You shouldn't say وَآمَنَهُمْ مِنْ خَوْفٍ. No, that's wrong. And here, da. Let me repeat it again. A, ba, ta, tha, ja, ha, ha, not ha. Here we have ha. This letter is similar to this one, and this one also is similar to this. So you should understand. Ha is just like after, you know, you drink a cold water, you know, the sound you make. Or if you run, you get tired, you know, when you are resting, you will see the way you breathe. You understand? The same sound we have here. Ha. Ha. Da. And A and A also, they are similar. This one is A. A. And this one is A. They are different. This one A. This one A. So in English we have their A. It's the sound of A. But we don't have their A. You understand? A. Ba. Ta. Sa. Ja. Ha. Kha. And da. Listen again. A. Ba, ta, sa, ja, ha, kha, and da. I think it's here we are going to stop for today, inshallah. Tabaraka wa ta'ala. May God subhanahu wa ta'ala help us and make us among the people who will understand this lesson and take it as something serious. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
Thank you very much, Mohammed Mustafa. Here we are going to stop.